A local woman going to jail for mowing down a deputy, then just driving away. News 4's Jonathan Hawgood was in the courtroom today as the sentence was handed down.
It was a decision worth more than a decade behind bars.
I am remorseful for what I done.
Barbara Flack was behind the wheel of a stopped but running truck when she hit the gas as Deputy Brett Lavelle approached the car and tried to get her out.
And me and my boyfriend was struggling over the steering wheel, and that's why I didn't see the officer. We was physically fighting. I was strong, and I was having an anxiety attack on that.
Deputy Lavelle suffered broken bones and a head injury. Today he got his chance to influence the judge's decision on the sentence.
Ms. Flack has not shown any remorse whatsoever for what has happened, not to just myself, but to my family.
The judge chose a sentence close to the maximum he was allowed to.
I'm going to sentence you to 17 and a half years in prison, Ms. Flack. Relative time served.
Hard time to teach a hard lesson about making the wrong choice. Jonathan Hawgood, News 5.
That was 17 and a half years. Meanwhile, Barbara Flack will now have to serve 85% of that sentence before she's eligible for parole. Deputy Lavelle still has a long road to recovery, we're told, in front of him, but he is returning to work for light duty next week.